So am I telling you?
Sir, outside. Is that the one?
Sir, this is the part. No, we are okay. So,
hey, Jerome.
Okay, we can leave then.
Now, well, let me just. Where do you want us to go? Yeah, but this is the police. Yes, better.
Huh? You want the car to?
You want me to walk and be
an yes? Man, don't let the reserve. Why didn't you want to remote? You want to say one or two things?
To address the media from here.
Oh, it's fine, that's it.
I'm
hungry, lie on every meal.
I hope now I'm Pelamana. Can we have order? First of all, I want to thank all of you. Allow me to thank President Edgar Chakalungwa, party president, and the 6th Republican president. Thank our Vice President Honorable Winner, members of Central Committee, members of Parliament, our councillors in Lusaka and across the country, the two councillors that are my sureties, for your support. Allow me to thank Honorable Yenga and the constituency executive under the leadership of the district chairman for Lusaka district for all the support you made our stay in incarceration bearable. And I just want to encourage you that let's continue supporting one another in this fashion. Misaka in the Ichirema has no further excuse or explanation for his failure. the only option he has is to incarcerate those who are criticizing him.
Yes.
He's hoping that we can cower and apologize. Mm-hmm. And I can tell you I have no problem in apologizing. Mm-hmm. And I'll start from today. I want to apologize to Misaka in the HLMA for criticizing over his tribalism. Mm-hmm. I want to apologize for criticizing him over his failure to govern.
Yes.
I want to apologize for criticizing him for feeding us, you know, chemical infested mini meal. I want to apologize that I will never stop criticizing him.
Yes.
And I also want to apologize that from today, he will no longer be having press briefing anywhere else but at his, the police's office, so that they stop looking for us. So, Ms. Msamba, I'm your guest. I will definitely shift from our secretariat to the IG's office, so that when we finish the press briefing, then we can finish each other. Because criticizing him will never stop. Thank you very much.
Thank you.